That's the brake handle. That's the throttle. This is the forward and reverser. I've got it in neutral right now. See? Pressure gauge. Whistle is hard. Headlight switch. That's the air compressor down there. Pressure tank right there. This is a very simple 42-inch industrial type locomotive like that would have been used near a mine or a rock quarry or some factory. All right, let's get going. Put it in forward. Give high ball. Release the brakes. And here we go. Give it a little juice. Stopper. Pull back on the handbrake. Make sure that sucker's engaged. All right, neutral. Now we're stopped. Oh, look what we have here. A gong whistle. All right. All right, folks, we just installed the gong whistle on the Brookville locomotive. Gonna check and see what that sounds like. Two chime whistle. These are pretty rare. Don't see them very much. Let's give it a try. Bad ties there.